a lot of different tasks you're doing, complex tasks, simple tasks. So you kind of have to be good at time management and that knowing that, okay, I have only have a certain amount of time in the day. I should dedicate this amount of time to this task. And just, you might have to collaborate with people, so that'll take sometimes longer time. So you kind of need to be able to reach out to people, to good communication, to work with different people, people who may not necessarily be in the same line of work as you are. I kind of like to be creative when I'm DJing and also when I'm in work, thinking of different ways to do things. It's just kind of thinking outside the box, and you'd be surprised how many great ideas come from just taking a step back away from the work and just thinking about it in a different light. And that works both when you're kind of at play DJing or also when you're working. I actually do enjoy the work itself, so I really enjoy the development side of things, but also my team that I'm in, everyone gels well together, because when you hire in Workday, they kind of base the teams around people that they think will be a good fit around each other, so everyone kind of is very friendly and it's never frowned upon to ask questions or to reach out for help, and also it's a very relaxed atmosphere, so, and I'm quite a relaxed person, so it kind of fits well together. I would say get involved in as many kind of outside projects, like extracurricular activities as you can. So as in college, you'll always be given opportunities. There'll be competitions, especially in software development. There's always competitions being broadcasted and there's always big prizes or just side projects. And the more of them you do, the more skills you'll learn, like team building and also development skills. And they'll not only teach you the things that you'll be doing in work, but it also look very, very good on your application for when you go finally get to the end and you want to apply for jobs. We use a thing called Espresso, which is built on object-oriented language. So it's very similar to Java, C#, all the other object-oriented languages. They're all built on the same foundation.